I want to talk about comparing yourself to others, especially on social media. Now more than ever, we can see the best of the best in action. And oftentimes, this makes people feel discouraged. They think this somehow makes them less. People often blame social media for this and say we shouldn't use it. But to me, social media is not the issue. The issue is with our mindset and how we react to seeing great accomplishments. Let me use another example for illustration. I'm not sure how well known Terry Fox is outside Canada, but he is a man who lost his leg to cancer and ran across Canada to raise awareness and inspire others. And rightfully so, when people hear about him, they are seldom discouraged and often inspired. The different contexts and situations helps us frame our reaction in a different way. We aren't discouraged by Terry's story. So don't see others' accomplishments as somehow reflecting your own self-worth. See it as the limits of human accomplishment. Something to inspire and motivate you to push your own limits.